So I had a revelation that Peter is the father of the Christian church, Jesus said, upon this rock, and all these names that he was called parallel father, just like the word apostle. And, oh boy. That's cool.